friends for their latest adventure.
Look out, brave knights! Make way for Sir Spamalot!
Dad!
Bobby! Hello, son!
Look, everybody's Bob's dad!
Bob's dad, a retired builder, has turned up unexpectedly.
Bob's building yard?
Without meaning to, he takes over Bob's biggest job yet.
A castle?
I'm Dr. Florence Mountfitchin from Local Heritage. Are you Bob the Builder?
Yes.
Yes. Bob's the name, building's the game.
Dad?
She's a beauty. Look, Bobby.
Wow.
Can we build it?
Yes, we can!
A lot.
Get it? It's like Camelot.
We're the Knights of Camelot.
Going smoothly now your dad's got a job to keep him busy.
Like you said, he can't get into much trouble in the maze, can he?
Help! Help! Bobby!
It's almost open.
Looks like dungeon. Oh, no. We're never going to get out of here.
Long live King Bob. Yours to own on video and DVD from March 2003.
Playtime so much fun. A superhero that saves the day.
Kipper, the super dog. I must save the world.
A jack-in-the-box that makes you jump.
I wonder what it is.
A pottery wheel that makes you spin.
It's working.
That makes you fly.
Ooh,
but what really makes playtime so much fun is sharing it with a friend like Kipper.
Hello, Tiger.
It's Kipper's Playtime, coming to home video on VHS from your friends at Hit Entertainment. Sometimes they're small.
Most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
Sometimes they're tall.
May I have the honor of this dance?
Yes, a good friend will see the kindest of things.
Just look at those wonderful wings.
Even when we have the wrong attitude, the best of friends will never be rude. So take it from this little ballerina, whose name just happens to be Angelina.
This is for you.
A gift from a friend is the very best kind.
It's not my birthday. Best friends can give each other presents anytime.
And a friendship is something that no one can sever. Because a friend is a friend forever and ever. Ballerina, starring in Friends Forever on home video on VHS and DVD from Hit Entertainment. Ladies and gentlemen, please prepare for departure. Today we'll be exploring the wide world of wheels, motion, and transportation.
All have your seatbelts fastened nice and tight.
Your tour guide today will be Barney the Dinosaur.
Here we go.
So if everyone's ready, let's get things rolling.
The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round, all through the town.
Oh, and here we are, Pop Wheelie's wonderful wheel factory.
Our tour begins at Pop Wheelie's, where you can browse through an incredible selection of wheels.
When you look around, you find wheels showing up in the most surprising places.
Moving right along, we'll continue our tour on foot.
Aren't they wonderful? Yeah. You know, walking is a very good way of getting from here to there.
Along the way, we ask that you please observe all safety precautions. Next up, see the world by train. Followed by a ride in a covered wagon.
Well, if we're going to have horses and a wagon, then we better have these.
And DVD from your friends at Hit Entertainment.